So today is gonna be a tour of the fireworks stuff. We have 96 shots of firework fiesta. We got two current events. You got 24 shot colossus. You got a couple unicorn fountains, parachutes, some canister shells, some fountains. This is it, cake. Saturn missile, two of them. Strobe shells. In that box are some novelties. And then if we take a walk across the property, apparently sprinkling the yard, we have some chickens. Hi, Rooster. I'm still Rooster. And you have some hens over here. There's like, I believe 11 chickens, including the rooster. And this is a not working pond. And over here is the dirt pile. And if I keep walking, this is ginormous here. Got an RV over there. A couple T-poles for some reason. A hose. And right over here is the firework shooting grounds. You can see that we cleared it all out, ready to shoot. And this is in Tokeland, Washington. Tokeland, Washington. There's some dry grass, so this has to be wet on the 4th before we start shooting. You got hilly hills over there. And that's basically the property, really. I mean, I don't know if you can see it, but over there, that's the pier. We're literally at sea level, so all the water's coming from underground. And that's it. Have a good day.
What's up, guys? I am Antisocial YT, or if you guys join me now as AntidayTuber. If you guys want to check out my YouTube, that'd be much appreciated. I edited his videos. There wasn't much to edit, but I tried to edit, so, I do have amazing content. I took like a 3-month break or 4 month. So if you guys can go to my channel, link in the first description below, I'd be much appreciated. And my YouTube is better than all of you guys. You guys suck. But subscribe to David Thexton Gaming and my channel. His videos are way better than mine, but I have to think of mine are better. But bye.